play the Skulking Geist as soon as possible. Then we can start like value gamers. I also want to draw. Because at the moment he has like infinite amounts of jades, and that's not something you like. Okay, Pestilence. Or he can go, yeah, Pestilence. Okay, it's fine. I mean, we need to force him to spend them on something. Yeah, the weapon rebels, whatever. See now. They were actually in his hand the whole time. Let's do this. And we can clear a board like two more times with Twisting Nether. I feel fine. We kinda hit. Siphon this. Do nothing? No, I don't like it. If he plays if we play Lich King and he goes like Death Knight, he kills us. He also has double swipe, so it's serious. Yeah, we need to play like this, otherwise we can die. I like now, whatever he throws at us, we can siphon. Siphon, we're at 9, and then we can heal up to 12. We can do 6 with this, and we're still out of reach of swipe. Searching for swipe, but he can't double swipe and go hero power. Actually clear, but we die to double swipe. 3, 4. Come on, don't die. I really want to beat Jadrid with this. Okay. It's a perfect opportunity for Draxus, I guess. Go this and hero power. If he clears it, he doesn't have enough mana to play double swipe, so we live. We don't have taunts. Twisting that was late. So bad. And he had both swipes in hand because he drew all his deck. So nothing really we can do there. Link for the song. I'll have to find it because it's 7 minutes. It's mixed, so yeah, I'll post you like this. Like, this is the song and 37 min. This is the mix, and I'm 37. Yeah, funny. Also, welcome to stream. How are you? No problem, you're welcome. Just take a quick break, like mulligan, and go to the toilet. Don't go anywhere, guys. This is good for anti-aggro. Oh, look who I found on my way.
Yeah, I am like desperately trying to sleep. Like, I've been trying to sleep for like, I don't know, 12 hours now, but I'm just not able to.
Doing KJ.
Hi.
On normal. You?
Oh, wow.
What is KJ?
Oh, are you doing like the World of Warcraft? Like the
Kill Jaden? Yeah.
Cool.
I thought like about every possible shortcut for
hard stomp. So yeah, hi guys.
Hey guys. We are streaming for 33 hours. That's what we mainly did yesterday.
Yeah, I've been trying to sleep for like 12 hours, yeah. But I'm just not able to. I'm like too hyped every time I go to the room. I'm like, let's sleep, and I end up just not sleeping at all.
We almost beat the Jade Druid.
Almost?
Almost, yeah.
Okay.
Because I killed his Jades, and then I went to Draxxus, and then I went to Blood River, and then he killed me like our Twisting Metal was late for one turn.
Oh, right. Okay. Maybe if you want, we can try some more warrior.
Yeah. I'd really like.
Okay.
I'm really hyped for that, and it's actually working so.
Yeah,
nice.
Me too. Yeah, it's like sliding through. Like I never actually expected it to work so well. I would actually love to try some more.
Yeah. If I have warrior. The cards, can you play in my account?
Yeah, go ahead. But if you don't have the Scourge Lord, I don't think it will work as well.
Yeah, I will make Scourge Lord.
But you're higher ranked than me, how does that make sense? No, just a joke. Yeah, we can do that. It's like you're taking away your ranks with my deck.
No.
Come on, I'm just messing around.
Flappy bird, yeah. Yeah, you're pink and...
Yeah, I'm definitely not just sleeping.
Also, you make sounds like Flappy Bird.
Me?
Yeah, when you do.
Oh, that's so mean.
Sorry.
That's fine. It's completely fine.
Yeah, like, just make Jade every turn and you win.
I feel like, I don't know, I feel like Geist is not doing enough there. I mean, it's a good deck, but I feel like it's like lacking a little bit of like win condition.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, like Giants and Dragons.
Yeah, like why does it not have those?
We're trying it like this.
Like it has all these small like techie cards.
Yeah.
But it
really
feel
works
like
fine versus aggro.
I know, yeah. But sometimes even not. So I'm just wondering if it's worth it to have like all these small things. Maybe you want it to like be a bit heavier. Mm. And sometimes versus like burn decks and aggro decks, you can't even go Draxxus. Sometimes it's just too dangerous. So I don't know.
Kills us.